Disagreement. Yes, all the women gave her money and gifts. She took their money and used it to support their lifestyle. Yeah. I got me 10 minutes to box. What do you think, Havana? Right. I don't think you want him to answer that question.
Yeah, I guess I'm going to use my mouth in all the wrong directions.
I'm going to guess that's a different person. Yeah, bud. This dude. Wins. This carrot is nice. He's gonna drop dead for me. Oh, the bottom of this, huh? Let's continue with the trial, shall we? I believe the accused murderer is clear to dropped my carrot. Clear to everyone. Ooh, control. Well, maybe I did, maybe I didn't. What a troll. Because I'm honest and stuff. That's him, though. Oh, the truth. Yeah, I'll say it. Order. So next time you see her... Lying. If you would like to call a witness who can prove Mr. Boss's lying. Well, that's it. Simplifies matters. Who is your witness? Man who found the victim's mother just before making the gruesome discovery. He saw the defendant playing the seer scene. Whatever. I like his beard. Yeah, you are. This is bad. Dot. So I use purpose. Okay. Frank Soros. Legit. Wow. He looks nice. Hey, the murder, okay. Was going door, dash to dash door, selling subscriptions when I saw a man in an apartment. I thought he must be in a hurry to see if the door opened. Thinking it strange, I looked inside the apartment. Then I saw lying there, a woman, not moving, dead. I quieted and cried and found myself unable to go inside. I'm just gonna let something be talking. Freaking, the voice is already there. Right. Voice is dead. Yeah, you did. 1 p.m. Defendant sitting right over there. She's like, okay. I tell the truth. Chance you get to see why was he burning the victim's apartment burning? Because I don't know. Reading. Cool, don't really care. Oh, nice. Oh, right. Mr. Rat? Yes, sir. Oh! Cross-examination, huh? Okay. No. Suspense. Whoa. Amazing music. Mia. Oh, Mia. Guitarra. Robin! Okay. Oh, you tell me to touch it. Oh, I will touch it. Look at this. Oh, I'm touching it all over the place. Okay, let's go. Oh, yeah. First person. Okay. Oh, whatever. Let's get to the good stuff. It wasn't worth it. Okay. Is there any evidence for that? No. Oh, whatever. Okay. Is there any evidence for that? 23rd. No. Maybe the blackout. No. 4 PM, 5 PM. 1 PM. I think there we go. Whoa. 1 PM, are you sure? I find that hard to believe. Oh! I'm so generous. I see what you did there. Yeah, you saw it too, vacuum cleaner. There will be a true. This is true. Well, yeah, we'll go with this now. So. That's a really good question. Job, right? I have to put it on the spot. So you have to do put that contradiction. Let's always be able eyes. See the one in the whole story falls apart. Wait, I remember now. Can't forget to smell it. That was amazing. The time of the zephyr. See when I am the ball me I heard the time. There was a voice saying time, probably coming from the television. That's kind of creepy. I don't know about this tree, I'm so off, isn't it? I guess the victim was still watching the TV interview. Wait, wasn't there a blackout? I find another one. Yeah, you are, you're so sorry. I may or may not have found another one. You cross-examine time. Okay. Don't stop. So we'll see if there's anything. What's in here? There! Where is it? Here? No, wait, this is that. Wait, I better present it on this one here. Yeah, here. Is it? Wait, no, not that one. This one, right?